Hello, this is Home Top Machinery, and this machine is a lottery package machine. And this whole machine controlled by POC and the touch screen. The brand is Siemens brand. And this is our information here. And for this machine with the CE certificate, okay? And we start the machine from here. This is a bag magazine feeder. And this magazine feeder, you can adjust, it's very easy. You can adjust here to get the different bag width. And it's suitable for 18 millimeter to 200 millimeter bag, like this bag, this one. And so that is for bag feeding. And also for this bag, you can bag scrapping. You control by POC, so we can show you. First, we stop this machine first. And for example, now the bag is 145, so we can to 185 bag. So how to adjust by the bag crabbing here? So I show you the video. So you can see now it's wider. For 8 pounds, it's controlled by POC. Now I do it small again. For example, it's 100 smaller bag. Then you can see. So that will be easy for the any kind of person to adjust the different bag in POC. Okay, so we continue for machines running. Okay, so then we go into the next station is for the data printer. And this data printer, you can adjust the different height in here. They have one. Okay, then for this data printer, you can adjust the different data printer height by height by here. There's one screw. Then you adjust the height in here. And if even for the data printer from right to left, also is only one two screw. And then your movement by your position you want. Okay, the most very important is for this one. That one is for zip open. This zip open we controlled by servo motor, and this servo motor controlled by from Japan. You can see this zip open. There are many suppliers to open zip is by the air cylinder. Air cylinder is not stable. If the compressor is not high pressure, so the zip open not very well. So that's why we change. We use servo motor. And then this is for the back open, the top open and the bottom open. And this bottom open, you can adjust two screws to suitable for the different size for the bag. And if you don't need the bottom bag open, you also can close this function. And this one is for filling. This filling, they have hob. This hob will make the size depend on your bag size. If your bag size is small, then we make this hob is small. If your bag size is bigger, then we make the hob bigger. So we can do any kind of hob you want. Then that is a sensor. This sensor controls the filling station. You know, if they have no bag, the sensor will be tell the filling station. Then the filling is not work. If the bag without your products, and also will tell the filling station. So no need to seal it. So you can use that bag again. So this is the sensor. You also can adjust the size depending on the bag size. And this is the powder packing machine. So we send this cleaner before filling. And we also can add another functions depending on your product. And here is for the sealing. They have two sealing stations. Okay, after that, there will be output. Okay, so this is the whole one for the lottery packing machine. And you just to connect with the outsource electricity here.